club-wide event where we invite all APL staff and even their families. We are celebrating the Asian Pacific American Heritage Month. During this month, we do a few guest lectures. We invite renowned people who are Asian origin to give talks, and then we have one lab-wide event, that's what we are doing today. So it's a lab-wide celebration of Asian Pacific American Heritage Month. Staff as well as the top management participates and encourages us for this. They give us enough funding, they come to these events, so that's a moral support along with the financial support. With the diversity comes different ideas, the way people attack any issues, any problem, work related or the social aspect of it. But I think it plays a role in work as well as in the social aspect.
We have people from all over the world here, and that's the beauty of APL. It's one of those places that encourages such things. And I've been here 10 years and I love this place. And one of the reasons I love it is because there's always encouragement to share your culture. And it makes my interaction with my supervisors, my colleagues, much easier because they understand me, where I'm coming from. And it gives me a good discussion topic, something that I can take to my work and kind of tell them where I'm coming from in a more respectful fashion. So it helps me tremendously.
I think the affinity groups serve a lot of roles. And you can look at their mission statements, it sort of spells out, you know, among the things they do are providing a community for their constituents, but at the same time providing awareness to the wider lab of different cultures and different ways of thinking. One of the greatest things I think about working at the lab is the sense of community amongst, you know, the 5,000 people here, be it engineers, be it administrative staff, be it technical support, whatever it is, it's just a great group of people.
I think APL is very good work environment where you don't feel isolated. If you are not one of the mainstream people, you still feel inclusive because people know you, they know your culture, they know your food, they like your food. So I think that makes it all well worth it.